In September 1939, Hitler plunges Europe into the Second World War of the century. Within 2 years, most of Western Europe has collapsed in defeat. Only Winston Churchill and the British Empire stand alone and defiant in the face of overwhelming odds. On the other side of the world, the newly elected Australian Prime Minister, Robert Menzies, commits troops once again in support of the mother country.
We can't be beaten except by ourselves.
But for the first time in Australia's history, the enemy is on the doorstep. Japan has invaded China and now threatens to expand even further southwards. To secure the safety of Australia, the young and ambitious Menzies undertakes a mission to the very heart of the war, bringing him into direct conflict with the great man himself.
You have abandoned Singapore.
Let us keep our minds on victory.
He is completely out of control.
You need chiefs of staff who are willing to tell you when you are talking nonsense.
I'm quite prepared to be thrown out, but I'm damned if I'll have my powers as Prime Minister whittled away.
It would become a bitter conflict that would forge the Menzies of political legend and reshape the future of Australia. In suburban Melbourne, Menzies enjoys a brief respite from the pressures of office, filming his children with his new colour movie camera. It's a tranquility he knows cannot last.
He practiced on us because he needed to get a real idea of how to handle a camera.
There's a smile here. Lovely.
He was interested in art and he knew what a picture ought to look like. And the result is, I think they're extremely good films.
But Menzies' real focus is on the task ahead of him, a mission to London to secure the strategic safety of Australia from Japan.
I'm not in the habit of keeping a diary, but in 1941 I broke my rule and kept one. It will serve to make this narrative more vivid if I make some occasional references to it.
Menzies' diary and his unique home movies have provided us with an extraordinary legacy and a surprisingly personal insight into a crucial period in the history of Australia.